So her boy was sitting on my lap. Little does he know I have a boner. He thought it was funny, so he touched my thigh, and it only got me harder. I'm technically bi, not really sexually, emotionally at all, but like, if a guy touched my dick, I'd get hard, just like he's doing right now. Oh yeah. I'm hard, and it's hard to explain. I'm not gay, I promise, I like that tang. Not trying to loot the club daddy or anything. Anyway, it's really nice, cause like, if they ever want it, they can have it. It's really easy, I don't need Viagra. Give me that vagina, and they'll have that hard ass cock. Y'all bitches want some chicken? I got that cock right here, like General Tso's. Maybe fried rice and chicken? I don't know, choose your favorite cock, and I got it. It's really hard already. So like, Patrick lives under a rock, but it's not quite as hard as my cock. That star don't got shit on my shit, cause my dick is bigger than his rock. Anyway, I'm always horny, and I know this is kinda corny, but hey girl, how you doing? Get in my van. I look like a man, but it's okay. I promise, I'm 17. I got Snickers. I got Butterfinger. I got all the candy you want. Just gotta give me that cunt. The vibration of the engine gets me a little frisky. And I put in that disky. My favorite sex songs. I mean, favorite musical songs. Oh.